visual, dynamic intro with construction site montage, cement mixing process, and blueprint overlays. Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge. Today, we are diving deep into one of the most essential materials in the construction industry, cement. Have you ever wondered why different types of cement are used in different structures? Why marine structures require a special type of cement, while ordinary buildings use another? Stay with me as we uncover the types of cement, their properties, and uses, everything you need to know in one comprehensive video. 1. Introduction to cement. Visual, cement factory, manufacturing process, cement bags. Cement is the most important and costliest ingredient of concrete. It was invented by Joseph Austin of UK in 1824. Cement is the backbone of modern construction. It binds materials together to form concrete, which is used in everything from homes to skyscrapers, bridges, and even underwater structures. But did you know that there are multiple types of cement, each tailored for specific construction needs? Let's explore them. 2. Ordinary Portland Cement OPC. Visual. OPC cement bags, construction workers pouring concrete. The most widely used cement worldwide is ordinary Portland cement OPC. It comes in three grades, 33, 43, and 53 each, indicating its strength in megapascals after 28 days. Here's where it's commonly used. General construction, residential, commercial, and industrial buildings, bridges, and pavements. Reinforced concrete structures are CC. Precast structures and foundation works. Composition and strength. OPC contains lime, silica, alumina, iron oxide, and gypsum. When mixed with water, it undergoes hydration, forming compounds like tricalcium silicate C3S, which gives early strength, and decalcium silicate C2S, which provides long-term strength. 3. Portland Pozzolana Cement PPC. Visual. PPC cement bags, marine construction, bridges over water. Next up, we have Portland Pozzolana Cement PPC, which is a modified version of OPC with added pozzolanic materials like fly ash, volcanic ash, or silica fumes. Why do we use PPC? Higher resistance to chemical attacks, great for marine structures and sewage treatment plants. Lower heat of hydration reduces cracks in mass concreting works. More eco-friendly and durable than OPC. PPC cement is ideal for marine constructions, dam projects, and environments exposed to sulfate attacks. The addition of pozzolanic material makes the cement denser and more durable. 4. Rapid Hardening Cement RHC. Visual. High-rise construction, roads, precast elements. What if you need cement that sets and gains strength quickly? That's where Rapid Hardening Cement RHC comes in. It achieves strength in 3 days instead of 7, making it perfect for urgent projects like road repairs, high-rise buildings needing quick formwork removal, precast concrete elements. This cement contains more tricalcium silicate C3S, leading to faster strength gain, reducing project timelines significantly. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.